Well, one gets really lucky to transition from Zombieland to Gangster Squad, because really this movie was a dream come true. You wouldn't think that after making a zombie comedy, anyone would let you work with Sean Penn or Ryan Gosling or Josh Brolin. But yeah, it was a transition I was really excited to make. It was just a bigger kind of palette to get to work with, and you know, getting to do action of that scale and working with some of the world's greatest actors was just a dream come true. So there's some pretty great gangster movies out there that definitely informed my love for movies. And then as far as Los Angeles in the 40s, it's just a really glamorous period. It was really iconic. Everyone was coming back after the war. The country had gone through some really hard times through the Depression and then World War II. And there was just this exuberance. There was this zest for life, like the styles of the cars, the clothes, the music, everything was just like really fresh and new, and there was an excitement. And so it's an amazing time in American history, and I was really, really happy to get to bring it back to life. Yeah, I mean, in recreating period Los Angeles, it's really hard. Unlike shooting a scene, you know, if you need a prop, like you can't just go to Walmart and get one. You have to like go find through eBay or antique stores like classic things from the period. Everything was super authentic, you know, whether it was their watches, their shoes, everything. Like, even the clothes were made custom for them out of material that would have been from the time. But then also the locations, you know, a lot of those places don't exist anymore. So we had to find a way to bring them back to life. And we employed a lot of visual effects. Well, I mean, I think it's a classic story of good versus evil. But in this movie, the good guys have to become a little bit bad to take down the bad guys. And so I think one of the biggest themes is just like, where's the line and how you be aware of that line and not cross it. Or if you have to cross it, how do you get back?